Megan, so I'm back with another video, and this video is gonna be about the video that I made yesterday, where I was talking about, how you don't have to heal your relationship with your mom to heal the relationship with yourself. So I basically just wanted to say that about. To say the same thing, but just with families. I feel like people just need to stop telling people that they need to fix their shitty relationships that they have with their families because people usually like to say, well, you only have one mother, or that's the only family you have, so you should try to make it work with them, and blah, blah, blah. Or they grew up in a different era, they grew up in a different time period, so things for them were harder, and all this stuff. And I feel like that's baloney and it's garbage. And you know, if there's an aunt, if there's a cousin, if there's a sister, if there's a sibling, if there's a parent, if there's a grandparent that you don't get along with, or you feel like they're toxic to you, then I feel like it's okay to not talk to them. I feel like it's okay to cut off your relationship with them and just move on, you know, like, I don't think that's so much of a big deal, because, you know, if you have a crappy partner, or if you have a shitty relationship, or if you have a friend that's not being good to us, then we're like, yeah, we need to get out of this and find somebody better. But then with family, it's like, oh, you know, even though they're treating me bad, I should still talk to them, I should still want to be with them. I mean, I should still want to have them in my life and still want a relationship with them. You know, I feel like that's not okay. And I don't really like, my hair looks a mess. I don't really like when people say that. You know, I feel like it's wrong. You know, I feel like it's a guilt trip thing, because our family is supposed to be the most important thing, which I don't believe. I don't believe family is the most important thing. You know, for some people, maybe. For some people, probably, yeah. That's good for them. You know, but I feel like if someone is being mean to you, if they're being shitty to you, if they're not being nice, you know, if you get a feeling that they don't really like you, or that they're just using you, you know, then you should just stop talking to them, and you should leave them alone and just go on with your life, you know. So yeah, especially with parents, I just feel like there's this thing that's like, oh, even if they do suck, you should still talk to them, they should still be a part of your life, you should still want to include them in your life, you should still want to, you know, you shouldn't cut them off because they give birth to you and blah, blah, blah. You know, that's so annoying, because like, I can give birth to a kid. That doesn't mean anything. That just means that my body's physically capable of giving birth and pushing a baby out. That's all that means. So, I don't know. I feel like people need to really stop that. People need to stop doing that. Stop saying that people need to make up with their families. And then, we don't know. You never know how someone's family is, and you never know how someone's relationship is with their family. So saying that doesn't help anybody, because we don't know. And then we don't know if people have been abused. We don't know how people feel about their family members. So, you know. So I just wanted to make a short video about that. So, yeah, that's basically it. I have nothing else to say. Bye.